Hey guys, Kevin here, and it's a beautiful day in downtown Kobe. Actually, I'm not downtown, I'm on Port Island. Downtown Kobe is over there. And tonight will be the Kobe fireworks night. And this is a good place to come and watch it. It's gonna be crazy here in a few hours. So I'm gonna come with my family later. I'm out for a run right now. But you see blue tarpaulin taped down. There's a lot of it down in this area. And that's people staking out their claims, the good spots to watch the fireworks. It's pretty damn hot out today, so I'm not into fireworks that much to do that, but a lot of people are. These people even have like a big old tent set up and stuff. But so there's probably going to be, I don't know, 20,000 people here probably by dusk. So there you go. It's a good day. You know, hopefully it's not supposed to rain, so it should be nice. So it's August 4th in the Kobe Fireworks. Big thing, fireworks festivals in Japan during the summertime. Very huge. Big event. It's great, awesome stuff too. All right, guys. Take care. Kevin here in Japan. And continue running.